Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Tractor Farms here, and today we are going to be doing some snow plowing with IH Farmer. We're going to be using these two pickup trucks with the Western Whiteout plows. My truck is this GMC 3500 HD Duramax with a Western Whiteout, and IH Farmer is going to be using an F350 with the Western Whiteout as well. So let's get them in here. All right, Jackson, you there? Oh, I think he's recording on his side. All right. Oh, there he is. You there?
Yep.
All right. Sweet, sweet. All right. I was telling the vlog which truck was ours, which plows we're going to be running. So I think they just went for us to get on the move. So as you guys can see, we cleared out this entire parking lot here before we started the video. Really cleaned out, actually, pretty easily. If I do say so myself, they did really well.
Yeah, really, you cleaned up most of it, and I came up and touched it up a little bit.
Yeah, he went and filled his truck up with fuel, and I started plowing it out most of it. So, anyways, I should stop talking, and we should get plowing, huh? Oh, shoot, I left my windshield wiper on. Oh, that's okay. Alright, left the plow up. I'm going to turn my strobes on right away. Okay, so our first order of business here, Jackson, we have to go plow at the gas station down here. So,
looks like plows haven't done too great of a job yet this morning.
No, the plows I don't think got out that far. It's not even 8 o'clock yet. They usually don't start till like 8:10, 8:15. I noticed it when they start to go out. It looks like some of it started melting.
Yeah.
So yeah, our first order of business, we got to plow out the Garrison gas station here. So I don't really care where you start. I'm just going to start right here. Point my blade right to the fence.
I'm gonna start right on this edge.
Right, there we go. And this side we can pilot wherever we are able to, where it's out of the way. So I'm just gonna kind of pilot in this back corner. I asked them if they use this storage door here, this garage door back here. They said they've never had to use that. Oh, I just detached my plow. They haven't had to use it for like couple years, so they don't plan to ever really use it again. So they said, if you want, you can pile stuff in front of that door. We really don't care. So I'm gonna kind of push snow in this back corner a little more.
I'm gonna have to push snow out and then push it again.
Yeah, if you can get it through the fence a little bit, try and do that. That's kind of what I'm doing.
The fence from my side, it just opens up to the back.
Oh, the plow just caught on the fence there. Okay. That's too far, eh? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna push snow kind of towards you over here, so you can kind of plow it over there. Just kind of,
yeah.
I'm gonna try and plow around these gas pumps a little bit.
I have plenty of room over here for snow.
Alright. Yeah, I'll push all the stuff from the gas pumps out to you. Looks like none, doesn't look like most of it made it under the canopy there, which is good.
That's nice. Don't have to do too much.
Nope. Should have hit my plow before I did that. Push that there. Let's see if we can. Oh yeah, there we go. Ah yeah. Oop. A little stuck. There we go. Come on, get over that pile. There you go. Sweet. Oop. Hit the curb. Push it right there. I think that'll work. I gotta stop detaching that plow on me. I keep detaching my plow by accident.
All right. Well, the key to lower it is a bit strange.
Yeah. It's a good way to lower it, but when you do it too fast, you just accidentally unhook your plow. It's alright,
though. I've been kind of going a little slower.
Yeah. I'm able to go decently quick, it's just when I lift up my plow, I keep hitting that detach button. There we go. I'm gonna plow a little bit of this right over here. Perfect. I'm not gonna really be able to get that little stuff here too much. Oh, never mind. I can get that pretty good. Let's see if I can back in here. Oh yeah, there we go. That's pretty good. Ooh, man. All right, I'm gonna push all this right across the road here. I know that's really kind of not really, you should not push snow across the road if you do not have to. Try not to push snow across the road if we don't have to. But if you really do have to push it across, Jackson, go for it.
I should be pretty good to not have to. I got a good open space over here. Yeah. Then there's a little parking lot behind the diner.
Yeah, that's not our contract, though.
It's owned by the gas station here.
Oh, it is? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's just behind over there to the right.
I'm going to kind of push all this stuff right here over to the pile in the back. I'll let you push that in. Well, if you want to fish in at the gas station here, I'll start at the gas station then.
Alright. Well, there's not too much yet to push, I just gotta do.
No, that ain't too bad.
Nope.
Alright, so this is gonna take a little bit, guys. We'll see you when we have this.
I'm gonna start my video back.
Alright, there we go. We have the diner all plowed out and the gas station. Jackson, I think, is just filling up a few, aren't you?
I'm pretty good for now, but they said that they would give us a free fill up on the next time.
Alright. Alright, so our next contract is the grocery store right over here. I'm just gonna kinda start by plowing in here like this. Kinda, there's a big grass area. If you kinda push with me here a little bit, there's a big area. If you kinda see where I'm gonna push it, straight ahead here. Slow down. Right in here, we can push it right up on this spot there. So we got that, and then we got the little store right here. I think it's a toy store or something right there. Nope, laundromat. Oh, that's right, toy store is in town, right by the gas station. We just plowed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know the laundromat's right there, so we got to plow their parking lot too. Mainly because they just asked, since they know we plow grocery store here, they asked if we could plow their parking lot while we're here. I'm like, sure.
Oh my god.
So, if you want to plow, or, okay, so what do you want to plow? You want to plow the laundromat or plow the grocery store?
I'm sure we're going to end up having to both plow out the grocery store, so I'll start.
Alright, I'll start with the laundromat because it won't take me as long.
I'm finishing like this a little bit here.
There we go. Push that there. Corner. Just cut corral there. Don't want to push anything right there. Right here we can. They'll come by. I think they're going to come by with the snow blowers later and clear all the sidewalks.
Or whatever. Yeah.
The county's got like lawnmowers or the UTV tractors or something with snow blowers on the front. They're pretty cool to see. I never got to run one because they don't work for the county, but I've seen them on the sidewalks as I was plowing places out. So, and they're pretty cool, neat little machines. So
there's quite a bit here to do. We got the front parking lot and then the back.
Yeah, the back parking lot is probably going to take us longer because there's a big stretch of area back there.
Yeah.
Because we gotta plow out the loading docks where the semi's back in. We gotta plow out that. I don't know if we're gonna be able to back drag any of that.
I don't know.
You might have to just back down there with your truck and then plow it straight out. This is probably your best guess. We can always come back with shovels or something to clean out whatever we can't get with the trucks.
I got one in the back of my truck.
Alright. I have one at home, I just didn't bring it with.
I just grabbed one in case we got stuck or something.
Yeah, I got bags of salt and stuff in the cab here with me. I got a bag of salt on the floor in case we gotta put some salt behind our tires for a little bit of traction. Now I'm doing pretty good. Thankfully I put new tires on this truck last week, because the old ones were pretty bald. So I just got new snow tires for this thing this week.
Yeah, Yeah, this is just my snowplow truck, so it really doesn't ever snow tires off. It doesn't matter.
Well, this ain't my personal truck. This is my work one, but it needed tires pretty bad because I drove it a lot over the summer hauling equipment for people.
This one's going to need it by next year.
Yeah, I can get you a good discount at the tire shop in town. They can probably get you like a 20% discount on tires for that thing.
Yeah.
Because what do you just run, like street tires, like normal street tires on it?
I have they're called Grappler Off-Road.
Oh, okay. See, I run BFGs on mine. I just got BFGs on this year. I did have Goodyear tires on it, but they only lasted me only a year and a half. The tread wore down. Well, it's not the tire wasn't bad. It's just I drove the truck so much down the highway and stuff.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, this truck had dang it, my plow again. Anyway. Yeah, I put new tires on her before I went on the trip, and I had to put new tires on it before winter. Drove it that much.
Yeah.
I think I put like almost 20 or 30,000 miles on this truck over the summer. So it did pretty good. I had quite a bit of work.
Yeah, me too. I just started hauling for one of my buddy's trucking companies, and sometimes you gotta go get the truck out of like other places. He's got a couple stops.
Yep. Alright, I just finished at the laundromat here, so grocery store needs to be finished yet. Okay, so laundromat here is
finish up a front. I didn't even really start at the front, but I got back.
I can get the front if you want to work the back.
I got the back pretty well done.
Alright. Yeah, I'll get the front going pretty good here. Oh yeah. This plow is pretty easy.
Yeah, this one's doing pretty good. That's just the uneven terrain that's pretty hard.
I'm kind of struggling to push the snow off the road, off the parking lot here, because I got to push it over a curb. So I got to lift my plow at the perfect time. There we go. Now I'm starting to get the rhythm down. Alright, there we go. Got that row there. Alright guys, as you can see, this is probably going to take us quite a bit, so we'll do a little bit of a time lapse and make this a little more interesting for you.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was I last night. I kissed your lips, make you grip the sheets with your fingertips. Last bottle of Jack, we split a fifth. Just talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you know you love to fight. And I say shit I don't mean, but I'm still gonna wake up on you and me. I know that last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night.
Alright, there we go guys, and as you can see, there we go, finished it.
Yep.
Yep, there we go, grocery store is done. I think we have two driveways, and then that'll basically conclude our day. We ain't got too much to do today. Most of our other stuff we did earlier, so it's not all bad. So right here we gotta do the farm driveway right here.
Just this one, do the next one too.
Yeah, we gotta do this yard right here. We just gotta plow the main yard. We don't gotta plow any of like the open area stuff. Just the driveway in.
Because
they called us and said their tractor with the snowblower broke down. So they asked us to plow the yard up for them.
We should probably clear out just the driveway or more of the yard.
They said the entire yard.
Alright.
Because they, like I said, their tractor, the snowblower broke down on them, so they're not able to plow out their yard.
Okay.
So, yeah, they said they'll pay us just a couple bucks to do it for them, so they can, until they get the tractor fixed. So, pretty easy. Alright, we'll do a time lapse on this and get pretty good.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was I last night. I kissed your lips, make you grip the sheets with your fingertips. Last bottle of Jack, we split a fifth. Just talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you know you love to fight. And I say shit I don't mean, but I'm still gonna wake up on you and me. I know that last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, something's telling me.
Alright, there we go. We just finished up this yard. And so we're gonna run the next one. Okay. Next one is actually right down the road here. Just follow me. Oop, almost hit you there. Ooh, geez, we're sliding there. All right, next driveway we gotta do is we're gonna do. Okay, so the house right in front of us, the garage over there, we gotta do that driveway. So if you wanna go do that, and then the house right next to it here is what I'm gonna plow. So.
Which one?
The garage right over here, right by the diner. There's a driveway on the other side there.
Alright.
There's a driveway in there that if you can just plow that out a little bit. So they can get out of there with their car. And then I'm gonna do the house right next to you. And we'll be done for the day.
This is a pretty tight space here.
Yeah, they usually do it with a skid loader, but since we don't have one today, we're just gonna have to make do with the pickup truck. It should be okay. It should be alright to do. You just gotta kind of plow it off to the side.
Yeah, it's a bit difficult, but I think I'll get it alright.
Yeah. Wish we could back drag with these plows.
That'd make it really easy to do this place.
Right? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, if anyone watching the video, if you do know what back dragging is, it's when you put the plow down here in front of the door or in the driveway so you can pull it away with the truck, so like this. And then you pull snow away, but with farming simulator physics, it does not allow us to do that, so we have to go straight in with the plow to plow it off to the side. So, but we're able to make do with it. So, okay, oh, you got that all cleared. All right, sweet. Well then, that basically just wraps up our day. We're gonna go back to the shop and call it a day. We're gonna head home. I said that today turned out pretty well.
Yeah.
It looks like the county came in and salted. A bunch of the snow's starting to melt.
Yeah.
And I think I'm just gonna park right here.
I think I'll park right over here.
Check off, yep. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I know today was a little bit different. Took a little break from the farming videos, but it was kind of nice to have a little bit of change of scenery, do something fun, something different than constant farming videos flowing out every day. Ashton Corners will return next video. But for now, hope you guys enjoyed. IH Farmer, do you want to say anything, Jackson?
Go check out my second channel, IH Farmer Trucking.
Yep, he's got a... Yeah, you got a trucking YouTube account. What's that for?
ATS. And maybe GTA Roleplay.
Alright. Yep, so you guys actually see me featured on IH Farmer Trucking a little bit. Because ATS is American Truck Simulator, if nobody knows that. We're going to be doing some videos on there, hopefully, in the near future. And we're also going to have a cool series, hopefully, coming out. But we ain't going to release what it is. So, on that note, hope you guys enjoyed. And please smash and smash the like button and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace. We said it all. You told me that you wish I